What kind of creature digs holes in lawns in the southeast? Yard damage created by wildlife may frustrate homeowners who take pride in their lawn's aesthetic appearance. Also, many of these animals burrow underground tunnels and cause significant damage to gardens, tree roots, or underground pipes and cables. Gardeners can employ several methods to get rid of these pests, including fumigation and gas cartridges, which release gases that either eliminate or ward off these animals. Shallow holes. Whenever shallow divots or small holes show up in lawns, it's usually the handiwork of skunks or raccoons Procyon loader. These mammals dig holes with their claws to find insects and grubs to eat, and will forage for food underneath potted plants. Also, skunks and raccoons tend to dig holes at night. So if a homeowner looks at his yard in the morning and sees shallow holes, the culprit is likely a skunk or raccoon. Raccoons are native throughout the Southeast United States. One species of skunk lives in the Southeast, the striped skunk Mephitis mephitis. Mounds of soil. A fresh mound of soil indicates either an eastern mole or pocket gopher visited your yard. The mound of soil usually hides the entrance to an underground burrow. Both animals are native to the Southeast United States. Eastern mole mounds have a conical shape, while pocket gophers leave a round-shaped mound. Sometimes the eastern mole's mound is heart-shaped. Eastern moles also create tunnels near the surface, which is evident by elevated sod or soil. Burrow holes. Several animals in the Southeast United States create underground burrows with visible holes on the surface. These animals include the muskrat Ondatra zipethicus, Norway rat Rattus norvegicus, Shrews oricidae family, meadow vole Microtus pennsylvanicus and eastern chipmunk Tamias striatus. Muskrats create the largest holes of all the Southeast species. These holes are 3 to 4 inches wide and occur near bodies of water. While Norway rats usually live indoors, some specimens dig holes near buildings to gain access under houses. Norway rat burrow entrances are 2 to 3 inches across. Eastern chipmunks, shrews and meadow voles usually create burrow holes 1 to 2 inches wide. Spread soil. The woodchuck Marmota monax, also known as the groundhog, is the only Southeast animal to dig burrows and leave soil spread around the entrance. This small mammal creates holes that are 10 to 12 inches in diameter. However, the woodchuck's burrows run deep under the earth's surface and won't cause a lawn soil or sod to rise. These animals usually create burrows near outdoor decks and building foundations. Woodchucks also undergo true hibernation, meaning it's not active from October to February. Woodchucks only occur as far south as northern Alabama.